So we've come up with three steps for you as a company to become a social enterprise. Number one step, very important, is what are you doing with the public social networks? I was in Japan 3 weeks ago, and when I was in Japan, I basically was talking to several different CEOs, and one of the CEOs is the largest telecommunications company in Japan, or one of them, and I said, what are you doing about social networks? And he said, nothing. What am I supposed to do? I see it, I watch it, you know? And I got onto my iPad, and I typed his company name on Twitter, and I noticed that every eight minutes, one of his customers was saying something about his business. And I can tell you something, a lot of them were not very nice. Which is kind of how it is, right? They were need attention, they're looking for response, they're looking for evaluation. It was not really happening. So, you know, I feel like that is an outdated concept. I don't think the next generation of CEOs are going to tolerate that. For him, he has his position, he's going to hold on to it, he's got his hit the metrics that are important to him, the metrics that are important to me, revenue, market share, cash flow. But what about that delighting the customer thing? What about that paying attention to the customer thing? Number two, not just paying attention to what's going on in the public social networks and engaging with those customers and marketing them, we're going to talk about that. But number two is, what about building and using and creating that technology inside your enterprise? What about a private social network? If Facebook is the most successful app in our industry of all time, on its way to 1 billion users, with an incredible collaboration model with photos and status updates and profiles and comments and a platform, why are we still using these older models? You know, we've had a lot of great technology created here in Boston. One of the most important companies of all time, Lotus. One of the great products of all time, Lotus Notes. Ray Ozzie, a credible leader. But Lotus Notes was conceived of before Mark Zuckerberg. A slight and important fact. Lotus Notes was conceived of before Mark Zuckerberg himself. So, you know what I'm saying? Isn't it incredible that, you know, that still dominated in our company for a couple of decades? And here is this kid, he's a couple of decades, so here's a better model. So we have to think about what is our private social network, and the third step is, how are we going to make our enterprises truly social? And to us, this is also about a lot of new ideas, and we're going to talk about product social networks. We're going to talk about a great company here in Boston, in Enterasys, who I had dinner with last night, who makes some of the great switches in our world, and Enterasys has the first social switches. Social switches that talk to us on our private or public social networks, tell us when they're up or down, having problems, and our ability to communicate and share information through both public and private social networks on the switch. Social switches, hard to say. You know, in San Francisco, we have some ideas of people who have been social switchers, but I've never heard of social switches. But last night, I saw it, and I was just in Japan, working with Akio Toyota, the CEO of Toyota. He's putting his cars on the social network. We came up with an idea. I came up with an idea for him for a new car. I said to him, you have a Toyota Corolla, you've got a Toyota Tacoma. How about a new car, a Toyota Friend? A car that's on the social network. Because the new cars that are being generated, cars like electric cars, I own an electric car myself, I want to know, is it ready to be driven? Is it ready to go? And it has more sensors on it than ever before. It knows its tire is low. It should tell me where the service station is to fill it up. It knows it needs maintenance. It should be talking to the dealer and setting up the appointment. It knows there's a new model coming. I want to hear from the factory the details on the new model. I want to feed on that. I want to feed in a private setting. I want to feed in a public setting.